maybe? Was it just a issue, just not getting going today and getting any momentum?
Yeah, I think that was. I think there was a bit of that. We never really got up and running. We threatened to play well at times in the first half. We had three or four opportunities to maybe make something more out of it. But we never really got to grips with it all day.
Any particular reason for that, David?
No, I don't think so. I think we knew what we had to do. We came in confidence, lots of confidence. Coming in the back of good form. Lots of self-belief at this moment. But we just didn't really turn it. I thought when we had a little bit of the game in the first half, we had opportunities. And a couple of things today just didn't go quite for us. And I think at times you need that. Today, Swansea get something that goes for them, which turns the game in their favour. So that happens quite often.
So the penalty's a turning point of the match. What was
the
deal with that?
I think it's too close to give a penalty kick. I think the boy goes with his foot close to him, sort of turns his back, and it hits him in his arm. So that I think was. I think that's harsh, and it turns the game. I think the games were tight the way it was. The game was tight. We were hanging in there, and it didn't go for us.
How significant the result do you think that is, even at this early stage in the season?
To who?
Both teams, I suppose.
Well, it is. You know, we were out of it a while ago. We're back in it. You know, so it's chopped and changed, as you can see, and it'll continue to chop and change. We beat Hull 3-0 at home the other week. There, Swansea have done the same to us today. So, I think you might find there's a bit. There's a lot on it. The teams at home at this level winning their games, and Swansea have done theirs today. And we done ours a few weeks ago against Hull.